Sorry about that, guys. When I don't play the game for a while, it resizes, and I don't like that, so I'm fixing my interface real. So don't mind me. No, it just takes a second. So let's just go into the graphics. There's this one thing. Shadow preload has to be off for us to run this next mission. Bog is a good mission, and that's what we're running now. But when we ran it the first time, it just constantly lagged. And it wouldn't run it, which sent us to a black one. There we go.
Roger, on location. Repeating, map grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
This tank is stuck half a click north of
you. Yes, sir.
We gotta hustle. Let's go!
I had no clue where we were shooting this from. Shit, I just took an RPG to the face. Yeah, that was intense. I didn't take an RPG to the fucking face.
Sir, there's a ton of them out there!
Thank you.
contact on the overpass!
There we go, that's my gun. And 4A1.
Bravo 6, we're taking heavy fire on our position north of the overpass! Who the hell are you?
We're almost there, hang on.
Tanks on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Come this way, boys.
Thank you.
Jackson, plant the C4 on the gun. Move. Good job. Let's get to a safe distance. We're good to go. Jackson, do it.
Jackson, I've got air support on the way, but they need our exact location. Play the IRP to get there.
Oh. Soldiers.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!
That was fucking great.
You're still in one piece. Get up. Come on, we need to get moving before the search parties get here. Casualty report.
Paulson and both pilots are dead, sir.
Bugger. All right, the extraction point's not far from here. Let's move out.
Bravo 6, this is base plate. AC-130 gunship support is on the way, but it will take some time before they will be in a position to assist. Over.
Copy. Bravo 6 out.
An AC-130, eh? Haven't worked with one of those in a while.
Sir, vehicles coming from the north.
Get under that bridge. Move it. Let's move.
Word, Pierce.
Hold up. We've got company.
All right, let's top these bastards before they kill the old man.
Hold up. We've got company.
Что здесь происходит? Что тебе надо?
Не надо прикидываться дурачком. Мы знаем, что вы их где-то прячете.
Кто прячется? О чем ты говоришь?
Там у вас британские солдаты.
All right, let's top these bastards before they kill the old man.
So, take point and scout ahead for an exit.
Too quiet. Where the hell did they go?
Well, they're probably regrouping. Trying to cut us off somewhere up ahead.
Stay sharp.
Try to get the bomb. Dang it, dude. I just wanted to... Wait, real quick. What is my melee button? Melee attack is B. Okay. But you guys, my arm's getting itchy already.
Sentries on the bridge up ahead. Stay out of the spotlight. The smoke, but stay low.
You're saying someone definitely has, doesn't have a gun over here? Got an MP5. Like, where's your AK-47s that you had?
Thank you.
Captain Price, we've got Stinger missiles in the barn.
So, grab a Stinger and take out that chopper. Move!
Bloody hell! He's popping flares! This won't be easy. So, grab another Stinger and fire again. Let's put him to the test! Bloody nice shooting there, Soap.
Good work, Soap. Everyone on me, let's move up.
We're done.
At this time, out.
Bravo 6, this is Warhammer standing by. Heard you could use some help down there. Call the shot.
Warhammer, fire mission, danger close. Enemy armor and infantry, 100 meters to the southwest of our location. Over.
Copy, coming down.
Oh! Holy shit! He's fucking dead.
We are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Got eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. Start talking. You are not authorized to level the church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are cleared to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Yeah, cleared to engage.
Get that guy. Nail those guys by the building.
Secondaries.
Whoa!
Copy. Smoke them.
Enemy personnel on the road. Roger. Guy moving. Get back on those guys.
Kaboom. Recalibrate out on the sweep angle. Adjust elevation scan.
There's armed personnel running out of the church. Yeah, take them out. Tracking.
Clear to engage all of those.
Get that person. Guy running.
We got a runner here.
You gonna get him?
No, okay, he's moving again.
Personnel right there.
Clean up that signal.
More enemy personnel. Nail those guys.
Clear to engage enemy personnel.
Get that person.
Set scan range.
More enemy personnel.
Hot damn! Gun ready!
Tracking. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys.
They're taking cover by the wall.
Crew, get the moving vehicle. Guy running. Get that guy. Yeah, clear to engage. Okay, he's moving again. Yeah, direct hits right there. Yep, he's heading for the ditch.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Whoa!
That's a hit. Enemy personnel on the road. You gonna get him? Nail those guys. Target reset. Clear to engage all of those. We got a runner here. Get back on those guys. Kaboom. Copy. Smoke him. Okay, he's moving again. Confirmed. Vehicle neutralized.
Hot damn! Gun ready!
Target reset. Clean up that signal. Personnel right there. Nice.
Gun ready!
Set scan range. Recalibrate as in the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Rolling in. Target reset. Clear to engage all of those.
Yeah, take him out. Okay, he's moving again. We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolfo, we're going to commandeer civilian transports on the main highway. Cover us.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
Bet that guy's pissed. That's a nice truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolfo, we're marking the vehicles. Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies. Enemy personnel on the road.
Clean up that signal. Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
You talking about the water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You, should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Yeah, roger that.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Wolfo, we're under attack. We can use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out of the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building?
Roger. The one with the square structure on the roof? It's the one with the flat roof.
Hot damn!
Direct hit. You got him.
Rolling in.
Kaboom.
Recalibrate as in the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Yep, that was right on target. There's a guy by that car.
Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys.
Set scan range.
Nail those guys by the building. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Tracking. More enemy personnel.
Clean up that signal. Target reset. Set scan range.
Wolfo, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard. They're leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6. Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town.
Whoa!
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
Nail those guys.
Whoa!
Light them up. Guy running. All right, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him.
guy by that car. No, okay, he's moving again.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Personnel right there.
Hot damn!
Good kill, good kill. Good kill, good kill. Roger, guy moving. Nail those guys. Guy running.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Get that person. Clear to engage enemy personnel. That's it.
Alpha, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25 millimeter in the vicinity of the LZ.
You got him. Nail those guys by the building. Kaboom. Nice. Crew, be advised. Friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire.
Copy.
I see the guys right over there, but I can't get them.
Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Alright, that's the next one. Boom, we are great at this. Watch out for grenades. Yeah, I know. He threw it randomly and then he just fucking died. I thought he was... Dang it, I can't get an angle on him. I'm literally shooting right on him. What am I missing? There'll be no learning period with a nuclear weapon. Make one mistake and you're going to destroy Nate.
Target acquired! Fire!
Oh my god, I'm dead already. How am I still alive? Holy fudge, how am I alive? Holy fuck, where did I get sniped from? get through there.
Changing mag! Contact!
Alright, Army soldiers, let's do this.
Hold right here! Enemy tank coming up the road!
Enemy personnel crossing in the open!
Warpig, Bravo 6. T-72 behind the building at your 10 o'clock. Can you engage? Over.
Enemy in the open!
Roger that, Bravo 6. I got him up thermal. Switching to manual.
Who's coming? Oh, that was a good fight.
Marines, we have a possible fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is on route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that al Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we've got. We get al-Assad and end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Oh, yeah.
Information approaching objective in 30 seconds.
Look at this.
Targets. Mop up any troublemakers with
a
Mark 19.
Look at the size of those bullets.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the palm grove west of the river.
RPGs on the rooftops.
missiles with RPGs.
Dang it, dude. There's nothing I can do when I have no ammo. Fucking do when I'm there. What if you weren't?
Fire on that balcony! So you're all right out of here?
We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys hear me?
Move out, let's go, let's go!
The grenade isn't even close to me! It's so fucking far! Dude. I hate this fucking checkpoint.
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're alright out of here? We're it, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys with me?
Hell yeah! Move out, let's go, let's go!
Dude, what is up with this checkpoint? They don't spawn in until I walk out that door and I can't get back up. Let them spawn in beforehand.
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys ready?
Move out, let's go, let's go!
My god, don't fucking die again. There are so many maps from this game that are in the Modern Warfare 2019.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're getting into.
Alright, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Then, did you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Key KIA! Hostiles moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NEST team.
Go! Go!
Captain speaking. We're in for some shots. Hey, Jake, give me next hour.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NEST teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed
Oh.
Everyone, hang on!
And like that, we're dead. in Egypt.
Something has happened.
Set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Don't tell me I'm gonna go back in. I could do, man. I take a thing. George S. Patton. I know who that is. Thank you.
attack and are standing by for new orders.
gotta admit, I wanna know the button for the flashbang. What is the flashbang button? 4. We're gonna switch that fucking Q. What does fucking Q do? I'm doing a leaning bullshit. Go that to Q.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
I want to get on his back.
Building clear. No sign of Al-Assad. Move on.
Good, he got us.
Why'd you do it? Where did you get the bomb?
Lam akun wara'a dhalik.
Who then?
Lam akun wara'a dhalik.
Who? Give me a name. A name. I want his name.
Sir. It's his cell phone.
Ah! Just pull the trigger.
Who was that, sir?
Zakayev. Imran Zakayev.
Wrong number, bitch.
Just a lieutenant back then, doing some wet work. Chernobyl, Christmas for the bad guys. Even a decade later, a lot of them still used it to get their hands on nuclear material. A lot of them, including one, Imran Zakayev. Of course, we couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel rods. That's one hell of a recipe for destruction. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination order since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain Macmillan.
Oh.
Too much radiation. We'll have to go around. Follow me and keep low. Careful. There's pockets of radiation all over this area. If you absorb too much, you're a dead man. Stand by. Contact. Enemy patrols dead ahead. Stay low and move slowly. Will be impossible to spot in our ghillie suits. Take one out when the other's not looking.
Знал, что для тебя хорошо, то заткнулся. А если он параноид, то это его дело.
Hey, down. Good night. Move. Hold up. There's more cover if we go around. Goes inside. Don't even think about it. Wait there. Tango by the car. Take him out quietly or just let him pass. Your call.
Get out of here.
Won't be back for a while. Here's our chance. On me. Coast is clear.
Yeah, I do.
Enemy helicopter, get down. He's circling back around. Don't move. We've been spotted. Take him out. Coast is clear.
Oh great, where are the fucking radiation spreads?
Get down, now!
Easy lad, there's too many of them. Let them go. Keep a low profile and hold your fire. Try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements.
Wow. Got ran over by a fucking tank.
Get down now. Easy lad. There's too many of them. Let them go. Keep a low profile and hold your fire. Try to anticipate their paths. If you have to maneuver, do it slow and steady. No quick movements. Let's move up for a better view. Taking him out without alerting the rest isn't going to be easy, but then again, neither is sneaking past them. Your goal.
Предложение Захева.
Our cover is blown!
На предложение Захева.
We've been spotted!
На предложение Захева.
All right.
Oi, Susie, huh?
That's how it's done. Let's go. Hold up, wait here. Patrol coming this way. Stay back. Hold up, wait here. Patrol coming this way. Stay back.
Мотоцикл и буду ездить по этому району. Думаешь, американцы начнут войну с нами, пока мы славы? Эта страна катится вниз к развалу. Все возможно.
Tango down. Forward area clear. Go. Stay hidden.
convincing out there. Get ready to move on my signal. Stay right behind me. Hold. Okay. Go. Let's go.
How did those soldiers behind us not notice us? They're like right there. Leaves are so low quality.
Pitch doesn't look too friendly. Keep your distance. No need to attract unnecessary attention. Clear right. Go.
We're going up there, aren't we?
50,000 people used to live in the city. Now it's a ghost town. Never seen anything like it. Move.
Alright, that was the last mission I want to do on today's stream, but next stream, we're going to have more missions in this game, and give me my clear shot.
It's now or never. Take the shot. Target down. I think you blew off his arm. Shock and blood loss will take care of the rest. Shut that onto us. Take out that helicopter. He'll buy us time. Great shot, Lieutenant. Now let's go. They'll be searching for us. It's time to move. We'll have to take a shortcut. Follow my lead.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
apartment. Come on.
Stand by. Quick, plant the claymore by the door up ahead. Got one!
What I'm gonna be running away from. Shit. Fuck. That was not a good ending.
Gotta get neutralized. clear. We should get moving. We're almost there. The extraction point is on the other side of that building.
Oh my god, I recognize this.
Alpha 6, this is Big Bird, standing by for your signal, over. Our helicopter is standing by to safe distance. Put me down behind the Ferris wheel where I can provide sniper support. A bit farther to the north. From and go prone. All right, lad. I've activated the beacon. Good luck.
Alpha 6, we have a fix on your position. Hang tight. Big Bird out.
Tango's in sight. Let them get closer. Stand by to engage. Open fire. Tango down! He's down! Got him.
Copy that, Alpha. We'll be there ASAP. Hold tight.
Tango down. Got one!
Oh god, are we on long bullets?
Got another. Got one. Got him.
We're on. We made it. Close the fucking door. Made it. We made it.
ETA on the choppers at least half an hour, Captain Price.
No good. The corpse is for 10 minutes by then. Every ultra-nationalist psycho in Zakhaev's pocket is about to show up on our doorstep. We're coming to claim all their support.
Or what's left of them.
Right. We'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the Southern Hill. And more along Phase Line Bravo. We'll delay them all the way back to the top and hold our ground at the extraction point in the fields around the farm. Any questions?
Let's do this.
Hours after Alec. Todd's death. Alright guys, let's just save and quit. This is always a fun game, man. But look at this. Already on Act 2. Got that one was a hard. This was a. I'm glad we got this one done. But we got this one next. We're gonna be continuing this story very soon, guys. I hope you guys have been enjoying this though, because I like stories. I like Call of Duty. For now, we're gonna take a break. See y'all later.